Hi guys, welcome back to Zwift. Welcome back to Paris. Welcome back to stage 2, the COBBLE crusher. Yeah, 3 times up and down Champs-Élysées in Paris. Not really cobbles. But it's gonna be fast. That's true. It's gonna be fast. I saw some heavy hitters lined up for this one. Some guy from Denmark. Look at that. Riera Howick from Evo. Cheers, Carmen. I know. Thank you. Good luck to you too. Some fast guys from Korea. So it's gonna be a quick one in Paris. 33 people in the A category. Let's see how long I can hold on. I don't have a strategy for this one. It's basically more or less survival. Because some really, really fast guys are in this one. And I think they're gonna pull the peloton apart in pieces. And me with it. So I'm gonna try to hold on and see how far I can get in this one. If you like this, please like and subscribe. And after seeing French, on est parti! Strigo, okay. Oh. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
God damn it. Oh, sorry. Blinky blink blink bleep bleep. Oh guys, I'm out of breath. Alright, got the water. Breakdown, as expected. All kinds of A plus in the race. So this guy here is cooked from the start. As you can see, it was directly uphill from the start. So I had to put a lot of power down, even until the first sprint. But then I made a mistake. I thought that the group would ease up on the downhill, which was not true. So I got dropped. So I had to put in and burn a lot of matches to get back into the game. Then somebody attacked in the tunnel. Here we go, up again, downhill, the sprint, downhill. It up again, I think, the small climb. Oh no, it's the big one. This is the small climb, this is the big one. Then the sprint again. It eases up a little bit, second sprint. Then the uphill out of the tunnel. Then the last uphill, I thought the finish was on top of that one, but I thought wrong. So I just hung on to that group. Barely, barely. I have to say it was that close or I got dropped. And then the downhill in the sprint, but I got nothing left in this one. It was a good race. This was stupid fast. I saw a lot of folks getting PRs on this climb, on this route. So nobody held back, and that was good to see. It's not like an average B race. Everybody stayed in the group and then a sprint for the finish line. This was pulling all out. And I must say, this was the first lap. It was almost all in orange or red. It was nuts. But hey, good race all in all. Good power here and there. Loved it. It was very nice. It was a good one. All right, guys. Screenshot. That's it for this one. That's second stage in the Cobble Crush is done in Paris. I hope you liked it. If you like it, please like and subscribe. We got a lot of new subscribers in, which makes me very happy because apparently you guys like this. Me suffering. Hope to see you in the next one. Thank you for the shout outs in the chat, by the way. Loved it. I hope to see you in the next one. And that's it.